Now, this game is called I'm Drawn to You. What's going to happen is I, Patricia, will show our two gentlemen a thing that's on this card, and I will have them draw it. So whatever I ask you to draw, you will draw the thing. You will not be looking at who is drawing what. When you turn around, you will pick the drawing. The person who's drawing you like the best, they'll get $1,000. Nice job. They'll get $1,000 and they'll still make a deal. The other person, you get $100 and you'll go back to your seat. So, Miss Patricia, please turn around for me. Face away from the camera. Now, Daniel, Josh, please draw your favorite childhood toy. Go on down there. Your favorite childhood toy. You can grab your markers. So, ready? We'll give you 15 seconds. Ready? And go. All right. Your favorite childhood toy. Ah, someone had a lot of time on their hands. Let's see what the toy is. All right. Okay, there we go. Time. Gentlemen, come back onto the set, please. Don't turn around yet, Patricia. All right. Patricia, please turn around and take a look at the drawings. One drawing looks like a cloud, maybe gum. The other one, it is what it is. Very simplistic design. So, which one do you like? I think the other one may be an airplane, and the other one could be a ball, maybe, or an egg.
I like the one that looks like an airplane.
You like the one that looks like an airplane. Who drew that? Josh, you get $1,000. Daniel, is your favorite childhood toy the golden egg of yore, or is it a ball?
It is a ball.
It's a ball. What type of ball?
A dodgeball.
A dodgeball.
Yes. Oh, I see it now.
Very nice job.
Yes.
You get $100, my friend.
Yeah, I'll tell you. Thank you.
Now take that $100 and away! So Josh, you get $1,000. And we're going to make a deal. Now, Josh, keep your cash, or Jonathan Mangum has this small box. Could be yours. What do you say, Josh?
Wow. Okay. I'm gonna take the box.
One. Two. Three.
It's Pickle Snowcone. This is worth nothing.
I'm so sorry, Josh. But that really is horrible.
Yeah.
All right, so, Patricia, for being our judge, you get $1,000. Congratulations. You can keep your $1,000 or take curtain number one.
I want the money.
She's taking the cash. Tiffany, what's behind curtain number one?
It was a trip to Costa Rica.
They have the best pickle snow cone there.
You would have had a six-night rainforest adventure at Hotel Sangvada in Costa Rica. You could have explored the beautiful national park, strolled down the pristine beaches, and watched the incredible sunset from the rooftop bar. Round trip airfare was included in this deal worth $10,627.
Well, you're not going to Costa Rica, but you will go to bed tonight knowing that you have $1,000 in your pocket. Good job. More, let's make a deal right after this.